Okay, so today is Zayne's birthday, and of course I had to do something special for one of the One Directioners guys. So I did this nail tutorial, and you can wear it for each of the boys' birthday. So to get started, you want to paint your fingers red, and then white, and then red and white, each one. And then take an off-white and make a square on your pointer finger. And while that's drying on your middle finger, you want to just make a 1D symbol, because of course you have to have a 1D symbol. I just did a regular D instead of the arrow inside of the D, just to save time. So. And then for your ring finger, you're going to make a birthday hat. I use blue because I like it, because it's blue red. And just make a triangle and fill it in with the color of your choice. And then you're going to take any color. I used yellow. And then kind of like make lines coming out of the hat. So it looks like a birthday hat. Now this part is optional. I took a glitter color and put it on the hat, but you could take different colors and put polka dots on it or whatever. I thought it looked good as a sparkle because I love using sparkly colors. So do whatever you think looks good. Tell me, girl, if every time. And then for your pinky, you can just do an arrow, which is what I did. So just take some lip polish and do an arrow. You could do more than one arrow, but I just did it. And now the cake should be dry. You just want to take a red and kind of make a loop, kind of. I don't know how to describe it, but this is what I'm doing to make it look like there is some detail on the cake. And then I took three different colors. I took blue, green, and purple. And I put lines on top of the cake for the candles. I take a yellow or a orange and put like a dot kind of thing on top of the different colored candles so that it looks like they're lit. And then you are finished with the birthday cake. Add a top coat and you are finished. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. Happy birthday, Zayne. Bye, guys.